Power low. Insufficient power. Low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power.
Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Grenadiers to any militia survivors. We are relocating to the IMC beacon at map grid 772981. Anyone copy?
This is Sergeant Ezel for the 2nd Militia.
Still a manufacturing corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty.
Bloody anime to you. But if it is true, then the militia are going to have it very bad.
Many militia forces in the region. We will find them. You are advised to discard any weapons. Surrender immediately. Do not attempt to resist. Lethal forces are against any other militia personnel. personnel. I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is... But there are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installation. We cannot control wild. Turn yourselves in, and we will ensure your personal safety.
Vanguard class Titan.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
Sure, you say that now.
Incoming
just wait till
grenade!
They got a gun to your head.
Power low. Insufficient power. Low. Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
Yeah. Who are you?
I am BT-7274, a Vanguard-class Titan of the Militia SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary to all who surrender. Be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
apex predators, top shelf mercenaries in the world. Why she's ever heard of
them. Yeah, I heard movement.
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
We know there are militia survivors out there. We will find you and we will track you down one by one.
I ask you to come out of hiding while you still can. We have IMC search teams everywhere. Resist capture, you will be branded an outlaw. We will have no choice but to kill you.
Thank you.
BT, who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
So that we may all enjoy a life on the frontier, free of oppression. We're all together in this. Our very freedom is at stake. We fight as a unit because we are stronger together.
Location has been compromised.
Find you first, rather than a roaming prowler in the woods.
Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the neural link immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3, protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Pilot. Enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Trust me.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7274.
Taking fire.
back.
Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly.